our dog sledding ride of a lifetime. Say hi.
Thank you. Yep. Yeah, these dogs prefer working in right around 0 to minus 20.
They're sweet. They're really sweet.
They are.
Well, we're working on
that. Let's do it again. Oh, my tips. Fingertips are the only thing that's cold.
If you pull your fingers out of like the finger parts of your
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Thank you.
So their coats are also finished on their bellies. Okay. So by laying in the snow, it's a good way to cool down.
Okay. Get your lead dog. Just ready to go.
Always. But yeah, so I actually walk my dogs by their collars and pick them up off their front feet. Because oftentimes if you leave them on all fours, they'll just pull you right over. So you got to put them in two-wheel drive. They also have really strong, these guys have really strong neck muscles.
Wow.
And so it doesn't bother them at all. Yes.
I bet in the summer it's absolutely stunning, huh?
I have no idea. I live in Alaska in the summertime.
Oh, you do?
Huh?
Okay.
Yeah, so I guide tours.
Wow. I had a Pepper Herbert filet mignon last night.
pretty.